love how Rigby just sits like straight up in the seat. Rigby, you ready to go? Ready to go? Waiting on Judah.
Poor Cruz. He had to stay home again today because he had like a coughing fit this morning. His fever's been gone for 2 days. He just still is super congested. And so he is home. I was going to stay home and not go to the gym because he was just not doing good. But Gabe stayed home with him until the medicine kicked in. So I just got back from the gym. Now I'm going to make myself one of my favorite little treats. Plantain chips. Chicken on top and cheese. It's my version of nachos.
Okay, let's see if he'll do it. If barely anything sticks out of our green bin, our trash guy won't take it. And there's, praise the Lord, he's doing it. See, the lid wasn't all the way closed and we were so nervous. Okay, just put the Ruggable back down after I washed it. Now, it can be a little tricky, to be honest, to get it back on because it's like Velcro. So imagine putting this large of a thing onto Velcro. The trick is you roll it up first and then unroll it onto there. And then that's what makes it pretty easy. The only reason it's a little tricky too is because it is so large. If you had a smaller one, it'd be pretty cake. But I don't think I'm ever going to buy another rug, kind of rug. I probably will, but this one is amazing for heavy traffic areas, or this is honestly where my dogs love to pee, right there. But because it's washable and underneath thing is waterproof, it will not ruin your floors. Rigby.
It is so beautiful outside right now. I'm gonna go get the kids from school. Cruz was doing my hair earlier. He was brushing it. But anyways, oh goodness, oh wow, I'm tired today. I'm gonna go get Diego and Bella. Judah stays at school because he has practice, and then I take Diego to the chiropractor to get his tailbone adjusted. Also, seriously, it's like when my skin finally heals out from the last hormonal breakout, I have another one. Come on, Diego, I see you. Oh, where is he? He's right there. With that green hat on. There you go. Come on. There you go.
Sometimes you actually have
smoothie supplies. Okay, Cruz.
Are you speaking?
Can you? Am I speaking Fortnite? I told him, I said, okay, take your meds. This dude hasn't had a fever for 2 days, but he still has a cough. And so I don't even think he's contagious anymore, but we still kept him home today. Hoping tomorrow he will be A-okay to go to school because he has been sick since Saturday. It'll be almost a full week, dude. Okay.
That's what it has.
Take your Mucinex.
It's disgusting, though.
Just the name is gross. Come on, hurry up.
Gross, and you should try this and see how
it's. I have tried it. I did. I took the nighttime one when I was sick last week because I couldn't sleep.
You made me take the nighttime one when it was morning.
I know. That was an accident. I couldn't figure out why Cruz was so tired. And then I looked at the bottle. Oops. Mom fail. You did it. Thumbs up?
Uh-uh.
Give me thumbs up. Cruz, when you were little and you would be playing baseball and you'd run to first base, what would you do when you got to first base? Do you remember? If you felt like you did a good job, you'd give me a thumbs up. And if you felt like you didn't do very good, you'd go, eh. It was really cute. You're so cute, Cruz. Give me a smile.
That's an interesting smile.
This is what I don't understand. Okay, so Riggs, she comes up, hits her butt up against the bell when she wants to go outside. But yet, she still pees on the floor. I literally don't understand.
It's right here. Dry. Look.
Guys, you weren't supposed to see that. That's all piled there because our trash can recycle part was too full. So it's got to go in today. We should do that right now. Want to do that right now with me, Cruz? It's really nice and pretty outside.
I'm fine.
I already made two couches. I already made a couple. Guys, happy news right now in this house. For the last few days, I have been smelling throw up whenever I sit in this area and could not figure out for the life of me where it was coming from. The dog got sick a couple days ago because he ate a whole entire cube of butter. So she threw up a couple places that I cleaned up, but I was like, it's somewhere that I can't see, and TMI, but I think she ate it, so I couldn't tell where it was at. Well, I just sat down and was like, oh, I smell it again. And I smelled one of the pillows. And I was like, Cruz, smell this. What did it smell like, Cruz? He was all,
it smelled like puke with a tint of salt.
So, we found it. No more puke smell.
We found
on my couch.
It was lost, but now it's found.
Rigby got out the other day. And I didn't know if she took her bunny in the mail.
And I get migraines, so
can't have corn.
For the blog.
Said a nephew of my own, broad shouldered, humbled. That's
Jesus, I love you.
Bella.
Yeah?
Come on. Just lay down. I told her, stop hugging the dog and come lay down. She's like, Mom, it's my emotional support dog. She's having a hard time going to sleep tonight, so I'm trying to lay with her. She's not laying down. Come on. I'm just going to pull her ponytail.
Ow!
Come on. Come on. Look how long her hair is. Goodness. See, Grandma, she has her little salt lamp on.